All right, I had a, if you guys been following, you know, I had to blow up my squat. My low bar squat, blew it up. Had to start all over because all I ever did was low bar squat for, I don't know, 3 years since I've really been trying to train seriously. Maybe 2 years, I don't know. Whatever, it's not important. It's just the fact that that's all I've done. So I had no high bar squat, so I blew up the low bar squat, started from scratch. And you guys, if you've been following, you see that. Just on the beginning of this week, I was struggling with 155 pounds. And that was the best set I could show you of 10. So right now, I got 205 on. Very low, weak weight. But yo, every single time we're getting stronger. You're gonna watch a weak man get stronger right before your eyes. So when I build up the high bar squat, what's gonna happen when I go back to low bar?
Thank you.
Definitely that cardio. You know what I'm